Hi, welcome to this video. Today, which is all about getting best Forex trading education. Now, in terms of today's tutorial, what I want to cover is a question I am frequently asked, which is what are the best books to read to achieve trading success, trade Forex like a professional, and make money from the markets? Now, a little while ago, I did a top 10 books for Forex traders, which covered a little bit of everything from getting the right psychology to strategy. A lot of people saw the video, read the books, and said, "Have I got any more?" Well, yes, of course I do. I'm an avid reader, love reading books. And these 10 that I want to do today, I'm going to call my alternative top 10 for Forex trading success. Why alternative? Because no one really is going to have these on their list to read if they're a Forex trader. And yeah, if you look at other Forex traders' top 10s, they probably won't have any of these books in them. However, the 10 books that I'm going to give today will give you a real head start in terms of making money from the markets. Many of them are not even Forex specific, but what they will do is basically give you a deep insight into your trading psychology. You'll learn, about your biases, how to overcome them, how your brain works, when you can trust your instincts. And I've also, in the book list covered how the markets really move. So you never will be intimidated by them again. You'll see them as being very simple. You'll know how to trade probability. And also, I put it in a book which is a fantastic book on risk. So these books, I would say they're probably going to cost you about $100 if you bought them. They are such a fantastic investment because, in terms of achieving Forex trading success, it is not about reading textbooks on how to draw support and resistance or indicators and so forth. Yeah, the actual strategy side of Forex trading is very, very easy to learn. I've only got one book in this list that really goes into a specific strategy. That's the easy bit. The hard bit is basically, really controlling yourself. I mean, that is what it is all about. Now, it's very easy to say, you've just got to control your emotions when you come in the markets, trade with discipline. But it isn't that simple. You really need to have a deep understanding about yourself, your biases, how your brain works, and so forth. So many of the books on this list are focused in that area. Like I said, you are going to find out if you read these books how the markets really work. You'll never be intimidated again. You'll have a great understanding about risk, about probability, and how to keep things simple. So here are the top 10 books. I would strongly recommend that you go and get them. They're each coming up with a little bit of a summary of what each one is on. And I hope you enjoy them. Take care and have a good day.